15 years ago, civil service trade unions were better known for humble petition than militant action. Well, I'm pleased to say that all that's changed, and that recently the Public and Commercial Services Union, my own union, was described by Andrew Marr as being at the very heart of this dispute. Please welcome PCS National Vice President Paula Brown.
Thank you, Martin. Thank you, everyone. I can't tell you how pleased and proud I am after 25 years of union membership to be standing right here, right now, with you. We're standing up today not just in defence of our terms and conditions, it's not just about pensions, but it's about our services and our jobs as well. Because today, for me, is about injustice. The injustice of millions of public sector workers facing pensioner poverty because of the proposed cuts by this government. The injustice of private sector workers having their company pension funds raided over the last few decades. And the injustice of all UK pensioners everywhere facing poverty because UK pensions are some of the worst in Europe. Only in Cyprus, Latvia and Estonia are pensioners abandoned to such levels. In France, they spend twice as much on their pensions as we do. In Germany, it's two-thirds more. It is a disgrace that 3.5 million UK pensioners are in fuel poverty today, forced to choose between heating and eating this winter. And that's the resulting part of previous failed government policies, that of privatising services and selling off services to increase competition and give us more choice. Well, that worked well, didn't it? This action today is part of our wider struggle about the future of our society and our economy. Do we want decent public services for all? Thank you.